What a shame it would be to experience the most wonderful time of the year without receiving the most wonderful gift ever given, the gift of your salvation. Jesus said, this beautiful gift said, I am the way, I am the truth, and I am the life. And nobody comes to the Father except through me. Oh, this is the gospel. This gift came down. God sent his only son. Jesus was born and raised in a man and lived a perfect, sinless, totally innocent life. He took your place and died the death that you deserve to die. He paid the price for your sin. And 3 days later, this gift rose up again. He defeated death. He conquered the grave. And because of the cross, the sin that kept us in chains for thousands of years was finally broken. And when you accept this gift, your soul comes to life and your spirit is made right with God. And instead of standing at a distance, God comes and lives inside of you. And his spirit gives you the power to do what you cannot do. And all you have to do is receive the gift that God always intended to give to you. That's all you have to do.